there was plenty of room for experiment. In 1924, Beatrice Harrison played her cello in a Surrey wood, accompanied by a nightingale.